my old friend. I've come to talk to you again.
Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I